Back to the shadows of her mind, like the shards of shattered mirrors.